friends, and welcome to this week's Friday Fire. I wanted to take this week's video email just to share with you some of the things that Revival Now Ministries is doing, both here in the United States as well as around the world. As most of you know, in 2001, August of 2001 to be exact, Pam and I embarked on one of the greatest challenges in our marriage and in our ministry. I was called to preach at the age of 16 years old, and in 1978, I preached my first gospel message as a 16-year-old boy at the Christian Gospel Assembly in Daisy, Tennessee. And after that first night that I preached the gospel, I swore to God that I would never preach ever again. But 30-something, almost 37 years later, here we are, and God has opened the doors for us to preach in churches all across the United States. And since 2001, after being in pastoral ministry in different churches for over 23 years, God released us and sent us out into field ministry. We have traveled all across the United States in revival meetings and Sunday services. We have had meetings that have lasted, some of them, as long as 9 weeks at a time in different places in the country. And it's in response to the hunger and the thirst in people's heart and the realization that the United States is not going to make it. We are not going to be the city set on a hill that cannot be hid with consumerism and capitalism and paganism, but it's because this nation was created to be a place where people could come and worship God in spirit and in truth. And I believe that the greatest days for the church in the United States are coming, that we are on the verge of a great awakening here in the United States. And so Pam and I are very grateful to be able to travel across the country preaching the gospel of Jesus Christ. Since 2003, we've been taking multiple trips per year, several trips per year to Kenya, East Africa, where the door has opened for us to do crusade ministry and pastors' conferences. And as most of you know, we have shared it here on Friday Fire, that since April of 2010, we have been participating multiple times per year in the Maasai Vocational Training Institute in Kilgores, Kenya. We began in April of 2010 with 20 students, and just a few weeks ago, we had over 120 students take part in the teaching and training there in Kilgores, Kenya. We are believing God to help us to have a facility there in which it will not only be a quarterly Bible training center, but it will also be a conference center for churches to be able to use from all across Kenya to come, for pastors to come to be refreshed and ministered to, and for that region of Southwest Kenya to become a lightning rod for the glory of God. Just in the last few months, we have been participating in helping to sponsor the Nasiro Orphanage in Kisi, Kenya. This is an orphanage that has been struggling for the last 5 years, that was actually birthed as a result of the clashes from the presidential elections of 2007. But to God be the glory, a dear sister there has been feeding and caring for 189 young people who have been left orphans by no fault of their own. And so with the help of Tim Williams and Healing Hands Ministry, we've been able to partner with this orphanage to bring them food and some necessary items, such as a milk cow. Brother Tim was able to raise the money to purchase a milk cow just a few days ago that's going to provide milk for 189 children. So your giving to Revival Now Ministries is helping us on a regular basis to send money to buy food for this orphanage. In the coming months, especially in 2014, 2015, we're believing God to help us to enlarge our vision across Kenya with more citywide campaigns. We're not just going to be spending all of our time in Kilgores, but we feel that God has called us to some other regions of Kenya, and also to reach into Uganda, down into Tanzania, which there has been a huge cry among the Maasai there for us to come down and work among them. Something that we've not said much about is our TV ministry, but in January, a good friend of mine, Carrie Carroll, has given us the opportunity to operate a sub-channel of TV 33 in LaGrange, Georgia. We're very excited about this opportunity, and we will actually have our own 24-hour-a-day, 7-day-a-week Christian television station based from the West Georgia, East Alabama area. We've also been invited to air Revival Today on a brand new satellite channel, a 24-hour-a-day Christian satellite channel that's not only covering the United States, but is also reaching into Europe and the northern part of the continent of Africa. We, several years ago, began a network of ministries called Revival International, something that simply serves as a teaching tool and an encouragement and as a covering for ministries and pastors and local churches that have a passion and a desire to see revival come to their local area, their local city, and their area. And all of this ministry takes money. And because of the interdenominational focus of Revival Now Ministries, there's not one single denomination that is funding any of our work. We are depending completely on the generosity of our friends and our partners, the churches that we visit and that we preach at here in the United States, and of people that watch the Friday Fire video and the Revival Today television program to support what we do. Your giving is vital to help us to not only reach into Kenya and to Nicaragua, a place that I didn't even mention that our ministry is expanding. And in just a few days, we're going to be leading a team of young people from Alabama and a nephew from Tennessee that is going with us. And for 3 nights, we have been asked by the National Youth Director of the Church of God to lead 3 nights of a Holy Ghost outpouring for the students from across Nicaragua. All of that takes money, it takes finances, and we would love to have you be a part of the team of Revival Now Ministries. Coming up this weekend, Pam and I will begin a week of meetings in Graysville, Tennessee at the Unity Gospel Tabernacle, July the 7th through the 10th. You can go to our website, revivalnow.org/schedule, and click a link, or Pastor Douglas Graham's phone number is there. You can call him for more information. Also, we are getting ready for the Revival Now Summer Conference, August the 2nd, 3rd, and 4th at the Bridge Church in Casita, Alabama. Thank you to Pastor Bill Bryan for opening up his house, to allowing us to have our summer conference there this year. And also, September the 26th, 27th, and 28th, Pam and I will be gathering with other married couples in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee at the Ramada Inn for our 2013 marriage conference, our marriage retreat and conference. So for more information, go to our website, revivalnow.org, or you can call us at 706-773-1546, or send us an email and we'll send you all this information to info@revivalnow.org. We love you, friends. Thank you for taking the time. There's other things that we're doing also that I just don't have time to share with you in this format. But I'm praying for the fire of the Holy Spirit of God to fall in your life this weekend.